What's up, guys? This is Eric TV, and for this another episode of our Plant on a Rock edition, I'm going to show you again the actual planting of my. I think I'll have to choose a species on this one. Maybe I'll show you. Tried to choose this argaw, local argaw, but it's too big. I think like this one. It's too big or not? So this is a local argaw. I think I'll choose this one. Local argaw on a rock, or maybe this one. Maliti, red. Which is nicer, guys? I think I'll have to choose this. Local argaw and redesigned. Yeah. Style, cascade. So I'll go for the local argaw. So this is, guys, this is the local argaw I'm going to plant in this hole right here. I hope it will fit on the hole in the rock. This one, we'll put the local argaw in this, so that if the root grows, the root will come out in this area. So let's start, guys. If it won't fit, then we'll make some adjustments. Roots of a local argaw, and will it fit on the it's too big. I'm trying to fit this one, guys. Yes, it fit. So baliktad pala siya. Baliktad. Let's try it another way. And then you have to put some cocoa pit. If you don't have cocoa pit, you can put coconut husk. That's my style, guys. This is my style. So if you have any ideas, then kindly comment below. But for me, I'm still experimenting on this one also. If it's okay, then good. But if it's not, then I'll have to remake this one. This is not root over rock, guys. This is planting on a rock. Trying to hide the roots, and if the root grows, then I let it grow. So that's it, guys. I'm done. So this is my other plant on a rock edition. Still have other holes to put some plants. So if I find another material that is good for this rock, then I'll put it. But for now, okay na tong isa lang muna. So yan. I'll go like this siguro. Cascade. So that's it, guys. Work in progress. Thanks for watching.